Today, I will cook salmon fish, and these are the ingredients. This red and green chili, this ginger, this is garlic, and this is seasoning, and this is salt, some tomatoes, panigang mix, and cabbage. Okay, let's start cooking. First, we will put oil. Then we'll put garlic. Some salt. It has some water. We will wait until it boils. Now it's boiling, we will put the cabbage. Okay, that is our recipe for today. Salmon fish sinigang dishes. Filipino recipe. Thank you for watching. Bye.